Ready challenge. July the 10th. Ugh, my bit. I have been pretty bad. Pretty bad so far in July. I can tell you. Interesting. Hey, more bombs. Which is good, because I just wasted all my bombs doing all that. One of them gems. We'll use one of them ropes. Alright then. Let's see what we're doing. Can't survive that. Yes. Nothing like trying it to see, is there? Oh, that's the way I'm looking. Interesting. That's solid. Let's rescue the damsel. Yeah, I can't be bothered. Let's just carry on. I am fairly well loaded. I've got some extra health. I'm quite glad I picked up a rock. I killed a spider. I'm going to take that rock. Clearly it's lucky. So we're here. And next question, is there a shopkeeper around? Oh well. Come on, jump off. Gotcha. Ooh, lots of bombs. Oh, there's a key there. What was I imagining it? Where was that key? Oh, it's there. Right. Let's drop you down there. Well, that was a bit annoying. Oh dear. It's just... Let's just get the mask and run out. Yeah. So I've lost my money. Lost my bombs. So we're out of health. Glad that's sorted out. I don't really need to buy any bombs, do I? Nasty. Gotcha. Then, is there somewhere over here a damsel? So, I'm not really blowing everything up very effectively at this point. I think I might just, I'm gonna get that. Hey, magic bone, bionic jumping type things. Alright, so, no damsel I can see. I'm not going to bother with the bats, I always get into trouble with them. This is shaping up to be my best go so far in July. As long as I don't do anything too stupid. No, it's a few minutes. There's quite a lot of spiders and stuff here, though. Spiders and snakes. Oh, that was foolish. It turns out it was foolish anyway. Okay, let's try and avoid doing foolish things from now on. Can I get that chest? Apparently not. Right. Third time lucky. Ah well, let's try this then. Bombs left, might as well convert them into money now. Yeah. over there. I'll keep my two ropes. I'll escape. Hey. I think that's the first time this month I've got out the nines. That's how bad I've been. Interesting. Hey, look at that. I found some secret passageway. Let's go in there and see what happens. Yes, I'll have some more bombs, thanks. Oh, I see. I see. This is that thing. I've never been here before. Ooh. So, if I had 50,000, I could buy an Ankh. But I don't have 50,000. And let's face it, I'm not really good enough to make it worth buying it at this point. And more rope. Have a compass. Miss a spider. Boomerang back. Well, there you go. I've never been here before. So that's an experience for me. Market completed. I didn't buy the Ankh, so on the off chance I suddenly make it through the entire game. Which is, you know, unlikely. Come on then, bat. Gotcha. And I'm out of it. Interesting. Come back. Thank you. Oh, that's a nice place to put her. Missed him. Oh, that was just foolish. That was just foolish. I had so many bombs, I had so much everything, and I went and did something stupid like that. And now that I look back, I can see how stupid it was. Oh well, live and learn. Live and learn. Nearly out of the jungle. And still probably my best score in July, yes, almost certainly.